Adrian, we're back with restaurants 45 to 40 in our countdown. Where should Canadians be dining out?
Well, Renee, if they're in Regina, they're probably enjoying a meal at Memories. We have loads of people vote for this favorite in Saskatchewan. Ex-NHL players, CFL greats, all got behind supporting Memories, which lands at number 45 in the nation. Also hit with some of the Junior Award stars last week. And very impressive. How about 44?
Well, it's one of Canada's great chefs, Suen. His restaurant, Lee, has been a hot spot in downtown Toronto for years and is now one of the 50 best in the country.
Yeah. And deservedly so. Same is true of Teatro, the second restaurant from Calgary chef John Michael McNeil to make the list. Teatro is focused on a new spin on Italian flavors, something it has in common with the restaurant number 42.
That's right. And that's also the first restaurant from Montreal on the list. Nora Gray is chic, contemporary, and one of the casual fine dining restaurants that's becoming so popular across the country. But we also love luxurious dining in Canada, don't we?
Oh, we sure do, and that's what we can find at number 41, the exquisite Point Restaurant at the Wickinnishin, a jewel in British Columbia that everyone should experience at least once.
Our countdown continues in a moment from Marvin Restaurant. In the meantime, take a look at some of the wonderful judges who helped us put together the ranking.